give God thanks that we are made alive in Christ.